well, right?
Although I don't know if he's really breathing a sigh of relief. I think he likes to put 3 points on his ledger.
After the touchdown, it's Robbie Gould now to kick it away. That'll be taken in the end zone. And he won't return this one. He'll go down to a knee, and they'll start at the 25. Here comes the Falcon offense now as they get set to take over here. Looked like they had something going last drive. Then the interception happened. Will they recover?
The memory they need to keep with them is that they did have something going. They were moving the ball on offense, had a nice sequence going. Don't worry about the other part. You can't get that back. Let's go back to what you were doing well before.
I thought you were going to say they need to have no memory, but remember the good part, forget the bad.
I like that even better.
They go back to the air here after the INT. He completes it to Julio Jones. Over 1,400 yards last year for Jones, just 6 touchdowns, but, you know, of course he had the big 300-yard game. However, when he was blanketed with coverage, he always opens. And he fires one that's intercepted. A great read, and it's picked off. And he will return this one to...